Hola
y bienvenidos a Angel Lipstick. El pin de labio que tengo puesto para este video es by Beauty and it's called Black Truffles.
And that's it, look!
It's almost gone, there's so much I burnt this lipstick.
Should I buy?
Or just spy?
Let's get into it, bitches. We're going straight to Zara's. Number one is this hat right here. It costs $35.90. I see it in this brown version and I also see it in this black color. It's brand new in Zara's right now and I think I'm gonna forego the spy and actually buy because I noticed I need hat. My hat game really sucks. I think I'm gonna get this and don't be surprised if I actually get both of them because for $35.90, I could actually get two of them. The price is just right. This wool coat, this costs $129. It's made out of wool, so we know that the wool fabric actually keeps you warm. Albeit some people are actually allergic to the material because it tends to be very itchy on your skin. So just keep that in mind. It's a harder fabric and it's a very itchy fabric. It bothers me a little bit, but I know I wear it over things. It's not really going against my skin. So this I saw at Zara's and for $129 wool, I know it keeps me warm. It has like that military type of look. I'm on the fence. I almost wanna buy, but I'm gonna hold back a little bit and spy. But what do you guys think? You wanna see this? I'm not looking for jackets, but this is something that if I was to buy, I would get it in a bigger size. So it could be like that really big boyfriend type of look. And I could layer up on the... Look at this jewel strap satin effect dress. Isn't this sexy? I have a party that I'm going to. Oh my God, I can't believe I'm saying that. I am going to a party. I am forcing myself to go to a party. Not that I'm forcing myself per se, but like I haven't been feeling well, right? But now, I'm feeling better than before, but I'm still not really there like where I wanna be. But I got invited to a party and I low-key kind of want this dress, but the party is like Thanksgiving-ish weekend. And I don't know if by then it's gonna, well, I'm pretty sure by then it's gonna be freezing. So I don't know if this makes sense for me to wear for the party. Or maybe I could wear it like a big faux fur coat and things like that. But I'm thinking like this looks so cute and simple and sexy. And I'm kind of looking for the effortless look. I'm thinking about this. What do you guys think? You wanna see it on my channel? Do you think I should get it? I'm spying this. I'm convincing myself. I'm spying this. This costs $49.90. I could see myself wearing this with, like I said, with a big long faux fur coat and like some high strappy sandals. But for Thanksgiving, it's going to be cold. I'm gonna be turning blue and I don't know if it makes sense, but I low-key want this. I want this. Should I buy it? I love it. I might buy it. We're heading over to Aritzia. You know I love Aritzia and I've been eyeing this freaking shirt. Look at this. It has like that faux leather look. Hey! It's sexy. It's a little more costly. This cost $178 and they have like a couple of colors that are on sale for $88.99. I don't know who comes up with these freaking numbers, right? $88.99. There's two colors I'm kind of enamored with. It's this olive color right here and then this rustic color, which is interesting. The rustic color is actually on sale and this is not a color that I would normally go for, to be honest with you, but I don't know, like I'm changing things, like it's so fall aesthetic and fall vibe. I'm like, you know, maybe I should try it. And then now that I look darker, meaning like I try and tan a little bit more, I can get away with a little bit more color. So I'm low-key eyeing these and really thinking about buying it. I've been spying it, like no shame in my game. I've been spying this for quite a while. I think I might get it. Should I buy it? I need your help because I would buy everything if I could buy everything. I mean, I would buy myself if I was on sale. Moving on. Okay, we're heading to Misguided in collaboration with Carly Bible. I'm Misguided and look at this coat. This one is called Black Faux Fur Trim Faux Leather Belted Trench Coat. And I like the idea of it, but this coat, like that PU patent leather type of fabric, it's not gonna do anything for me. I know it. It's not gonna do anything for me. It's not gonna keep me warm. It's not gonna cover me up. It's not gonna do anything. I'm gonna freeze to death in something like this. So for me, it actually makes no sense. But the idea of it is great. It's on sale right now for $86, which I find pricey. And regular price is $123. I'm just gonna spy at this from afar with my binoculars from a rooftop. Next item is also a Carly Bible collab with Misguided. This is the Champagne Satin Pleece Twist Midaxi Dress. Interesting name. Again, the idea of this is cute, but I don't really need dresses like this. I feel like this is very party-esque, and yes, we're coming into the holidays and things like that, but I already have like dresses in my collection that I haven't worn in the last 2 years because of the pandemic. I don't need it. This cost $55. Sale right now and originally was $79. I will be spying on this from far, far, far away. The next collab is by the company Boohoo and they collabed with Megan Fox. This dress in particular cost $55, but this is not something that I would care for. I feel like, again, it's very specific. I don't really need at this moment in time very specific dresses like this. I mean, you know you're gonna wear it just for a party. I don't know if I like the under boobage part. Like, I don't know if I need to roll around seeing that at other girls and, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not conservative at all, don't get me wrong. I don't want to be seeing that on girls, and I'm sure as hell you don't want to see that on me. Kind of turns me off for that. I would just be spying and not buying. Now, these denim jeans I was going to buy, and then I looked in further and they ran out of my size. I love these jeans, they look great. I would actually buy it, to be honest with you, because I always need denim. And when you can find affordable denim that I actually like, it's a bonus. But I love the idea of it being kind of like acid wash, and then they have like the waistline, how the buttons kind of like roll over and gives it a different effect. I think it really looks cool. I would buy it if they carry my size, but for now, I guess I'll just be spying it really hard until I'm able to get my hands on it. Staying in the Megan Fox and Boohoo collab, this bodysuit right here, I'm buying. I mean, what's not to like? It's $20. This comes in blue and it also comes in a lime green. For me, I think I'm gonna opt for the black just because I'm in the winter mode, but I would wear any color, to be honest with you. I'm definitely buying this and I already added to cart. Lastly, by Boohoo and Megan Fox is these pants. They're running for $40 and they have like that patent leather effect. It comes in red and pink and black. And I'm not gonna lie, I love the red and I actually like the pink. I already have a black pair that's like this, so I wouldn't even go for the black, to be honest with you. But the red, they don't have my size, so I'm not gonna get them. But I am spying it because I don't have red pants like this. I think they're super cool. And this effect, I would wear this patent leather effect with like a big sweat or something like that to keep me warm. But even the pink one, I think the pink one looks so cute. The only thing is that it's pink, you know, and it's throwing me off with the winter scheme. I don't have to follow rules, but I also go with my mood. And I feel like it's gonna give me a little bit too much warmer weather type of vibe. So if the red one comes in, I will definitely be buying, but for now I'll be spying very closely. Let me know if there's any key pieces here that you really want to see in my channel. And if you're interested in a Boohoo haul, thumbs up or thumbs down. Hit that subscribe button and embark on a more magical and sparklier, stylish lifestyle. Down below when you join my notification squad. Hit that bell.